Hey there, welcome back. If you're dealing with that frustrating issue where an app stays minimized in the taskbar and just refuses to pop up on your screen, don't worry, you're definitely not the only one. And I've got a bunch of real working solutions to walk you through. This issue is pretty common in Windows 11. It happens with browsers, games, office apps, you name it. So let's dive right into a set of fixes step by step, starting with the easiest and fastest. Alright, method number one, try the old right-click trick. Go down to your taskbar and hover over the apps icon. If a subnail preview appears, right-click it and see if Restore or Maximize shows up. If it does, click it. Sometimes that's all it takes. Then let go. This should force Windows to bring it to the front. Method 3 is one I personally love. Press Windows D to minimize all windows, then press it again to bring them back. This little trick sometimes resets stuck window behavior and can make the missing app reappear. No luck yet. Let's try method 4, taskbar settings. Right-click an empty space on the taskbar and go to taskbar settings. Scroll down to taskbar behavior and make sure automatically hide the taskbar is off. Sometimes apps get stuck behind the taskbar and this helps. Still nothing, try method 5. Use keyboard arrows to move the window manually. First make sure the app is selected by clicking its icon once, then press Alt spacebar. If you see a menu pop up, press M for move. Now use your arrow keys up, down, left, or right, and the app might slide back into view. Press Enter once you see it. Still stuck? Time for method 6. Check your display settings, right-click on your desktop, and choose Display Settings. If you see multiply monitors listed, scroll down and click Identify. If there is a second screen shown that you're not using, scroll back up and click then choose Show Only on One. Sometimes apps are opening off-screen on a ghost monitor from an old setup. Just unplugging an external monitor isn't enough. Windows might still think it's there, and your app should be dragged off to the side. Method 7, Task Manager Reset. Press Ctrl-Shift-Exit, go to the Processes tab, find the app and right-click it, choose End Task to force close it. Then relaunch the app normally or right-click and choose Run as Administrator. That gives it more permission to behave correctly. Method 8, use System File Checker, search for CMD, right-click Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. Then type SFC space slash scan now and hit Enter. Let it finish, then restart your PC. One of these should get your minimized apps back on your screen where they belong. It's usually a small glitch with an easy effects once you know the right tricks. Let me know in the comments which method worked for you, or if you're still having trouble, describe your issue and I will try to respond with a personalized solution. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like and subscribe for more quick Windows fixes and tech tips. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.